Stories time na po tayo dito sa Oppo Sports 5 Center. Balikan po natin ang highlights ng buong linggo. And we start out on Monday with the Rakal staying alive in the finals against Signal in the D-League.
Also Monday, Roger Federer defeated Rafael Nadal. This is the third time he was able to beat Nadal this year.
Falling short naman po itong si Michael Christian Martinez.
Tuesday, NCAA champions are the North Carolina beating itong Gonzaga 71-65.
Wednesday, Mr. Triple-Double as Russell Westbrook becomes the player with the most triple-doubles in a season.
It is official, Pacquiao versus Horn happening on July sa Brisbane, Australia.
And then unbeaten pa rin po ang Star Hotshots led by Tony Mitchell 97-83 against Mahindra.
Back on track ang Barangay Ginebra as they were able to beat the global fourth Batang Pier, Justin Brownlee out.
JV Moco naman leading the way para sa Signal in the D-League Finals as they win that championship.
Friday, how sweet it is. Andre Blas helped Xinjiang win the Chinese League crown.
Ang Malditas winning over Tajikistan 8-0. Fantastic work para sa ating ladies.
Tropang comeback at TNT binura yung 29-point lead ng NLEX and eventually winning in overtime.
And the San Miguel Beermen in complete dismantle form contra sa Phoenix Fuel Masters.
Saturday, first in 55 years, Russell Westbrook became second player in the NBA and the first in 55 years to average triple-double over an entire season.
Ang Blackwater nakasungkit na rin po ng panalo as they get win number one this conference.
League leader ang Meralco na survive ang comeback nitong Alaska and they won this game 5-1.